Last few minutes, almost all lunar installations have experienced significant technical problems.
Bro,
this remind me of that time when we thought we was the first people on Mars.
We finally did it, guys. About to be the first man on Mars. What did Neil Armstrong say? One small step for man. And a...
And one big leap for Big Draco, man. Huh, this gang. Nah, it's Soulja Boy, the first rapper to be on Mars, eh? Yo!
You too! What's good with y'all, man? Hope y'all having a blessed morning, evening, night, whatever the case may be for you. But, man, about to hit y'all with... I think it's called Something Bad Is on the Moon. I'm pretty sure that's what it's called, man. It's supposed to be like a horror, outer space type game, man. I think you're an astronaut or something like that, man. You already know it's horror, man. But, y'all go follow, subscribe to the Skits channel, Reacts channel, this channel. If you're on this channel and you ain't subscribed, man, then you are not a good person. But, man, made a Twitter. I got a Reddit. I don't know if I'm even post my Reddit yet because I feel like I don't have enough subscribers and whatnot. But I already made it, so when I do, it's already be made, man. And then yeah, I pick my mods and all that stuff. I don't know nothing about that stuff. I don't got Discord or nothing yet. But that will come soon. But y'all make sure to subscribe to my Skits and React channel, though. And this channel. Again, bad person. But please actually subscribe if you're new, if you already did. If you already are, oh, man. Yeah, right? Yo! Just playing. December 19, 1972 marked the date of the last publicly disclosed moon landing. I said publicity. Since then, 8 classified lunar missions were authorized. I can't even remember. I found the video recording which instigated those classified missions. Something is on the moon. I like this music too. And somehow when I saw the footage last week, I think it noticed me. Bro. Oh. Reported December 20th, 1972, final public lunar mission. Lieutenant Marcus Rents Hellcat.
Tranquility Base, this is Houston. You are go for EVA. Please confirm status of your suit systems and PLSS before proceeding to the equipment site. Over.
Roger that, Houston. This is Tranquility. Suit systems are green across the board.
Can I change my sensitivity?
Nominal parameters.
It's all the way up. I just want to see how it be. Oh my goodness. I'm getting so used to it, y'all. I need high sensitivity.
Take your first steps carefully. The radar receiver at radar site November has recently failed. Its last telemetry sweep before your EVA noted a transient signal 1,500 miles southwest of your position. Likely a sensor echo.
Boy!
Proceed with manual receiver reset. Over.
He can move.
Understood, Houston.
Yeah, this is fire.
Out here.
It's like a AAA game, boy.
My last walk on the lunar surface. The solitude. The silence. You know, the human brain craves spaces. And this solitude makes me see them in the hills. Moving towards the waypoint now. Over.
It's fire. You got...
It's funny, Apollo 11 was the only mission where no one said they saw faces in the rocks. Must be hard to think about anything else when you're the first people to ever touch the moon, I suppose. Ever since then, someone on every lunar mission has mentioned it. Over.
Copy, Houston. I'll make sure to inform you if any little green men pop out of the ground and eat me. Until then, though, I'm en route to the radio installation. Over and out.
Floating, boy. I'm about to say, what is that? All right, so I guess tranquility is me. So, all right.
So tranquility, be advised. Yo! Another lunar radar installation, 2300 miles east, reported a brief unidentified object crossing the lunar horizon, then went dark. Similar profile to your anomaly. It's puzzling, but proceed as planned. Over.
All right.
Copy. When I reach the radar, I'll make an assessment of the receiver's functionality.
Looks like I can still see my what's going on.
To be the source of the radar signature.
Bro, it's taking me forever to get there. I know it's just so they can talk.
Copy tranquility. Current theory is high velocity micrometeoroid, or possibly debris. Anomalous, but not unprecedented. Maintain focus on
debris.
Your objective. Over.
Alright.
Roger that, Houston. I have to admit that this situation has put me a bit on edge.
I'm trying to tell you. So it's taking me forever to get to this radar site.
I just keep staring at the hills. Over.
Tranquility. We are confident that the mission state is nominal. Stay calm and focus on fixing the receiver. You'll get some rest soon. Update us when you reach the radar site.
Please don't tell me I have to run all the way back over there. To my to my spaceship, because if I do, all right, here's the radar site, y'all. Float game, this how I be floating on the court when I be playing basketball. We are there, guys. We have made it to the radar site, finally. What is that?
Houston, come in. I've made it to the radar site.
Look, he got eyes right there.
Tranquility. We need you to assess the condition of the receiver and run a system reboot.
Well, that is something. Oh!
As we will need to
I knew it. Oh, it's another one.
But be advised, over the last few minutes, almost all lunar installations have experienced significant technical problems.
Bro, I know I wasn't tripping.
Over.
Understood, Houston.
This remind me of that time. And we thought we was the first people on Mars.
We finally did it, guys. About to be the first man on Mars. What did Neil Armstrong say? One small step for man. And a...
And one big leap for Big Draco, man. Hollis gang. Nah, it's social boy, the first rapper to be on Mars, eh? Yo!
No damage at all. All diagnostics are green, but the receiver is failing to detect any return signatures.
I don't like how it sounds.
Over. Roger, tranquility. Update us if the situation changes. Over.
E. I'm scared, y'all. I knew I seen something. I knew it. I knew that was something with eyes. I don't be tripping. Y'all think I be tripping? I don't be tripping. System reset. All right. All right, reset, right? True scan.
Radar is operational. Tranquility, well done.
Let's go, man.
I'm seeing the scans on my screen right now. It looks good. Tranquility, I'm picking up a small object traveling in your direction right now. It's moving fast, very fast.
Very
fast. I cannot get a read on the exact speed.
Ooh.
Patching into your HUD now. It's 2,250 miles away.
Ooh.
Please return to the capsule.
Ooh. Get me out of here, coach. Oh my gosh, it's coming fast. I'm dead. Ooh. It's all
tranquility. Tranquility. We need you to stay where you are. Please do not move. You are safe here. You are safe.
Oh, no. Nope.
You are safe here.
I'm leaving. I'm leaving.
Stay where you are.
Go.
Please do not move.
Go.
You are safe here.
Go. Go.
The command module has begun its journey back to Earth. Please,
Oh!
Stay where you are, stay calm, and we will recover you shortly.
No. Oh! What is that? Get me out of here, coach! Oh my gosh. Bro, I am terrified right now. I'm dead, y'all. Ah! Oh, what is that? I'm dead. Okay. Oh! Wait, that was it? There's no way. There's no way that they gonna... That was it? Okay, goodness. How did they... They ain't had no play again or nothing. They just straight up took me to the main menu. Let me make sure that's really how it's supposed to end. Well, that's how it's supposed to end. Okay. All right. Something bad is on the moon, guys. Hope y'all enjoyed that, man. That ending was, it was scary, but it wasn't, I don't know. I needed more. But I enjoyed that game, man. Something bad on the moon. My collections. It's right here. Where is it? It was still cool. Atmosphere was cool. Definitely scary at the end, but yeah. Hope y'all enjoyed it, man. Please like, subscribe, and new PRD if y'all are, man.